라스트 스텝, 체인 3, 앤 싱글 크로셰, 스킵 2, 앤 싱글 크로셰. 마인 이즈 퍼펙트 디스 3 체인, but when I doing first time, I did a mistake and stitch was not enough. I will show you if you did a mistake and when you stitch is not enough. Right here, we need 1, 2, 3 stitch, right? But if you have maybe none, or if you need maybe one more stitch, you doing this. Just going back into the same spot. Just pull through this tail, making a loop, please. Then you can making extra chain. Like this, chain 1, 2, 3. If you need 3, you can making 3 and pull out. But I have a 3 stitch. It was I find out my mistake and I got it. So I don't need this extra stitch. So I need just 1, 2, 3, right? So I just take it out. We don't need this one. 1, 2, 3 there. Okay, so this is last step. Skip 2, 1, 2, and single crochet in the third stitch. And first row is finished like this. And the second row. Chain 1, 2, and turn, please. Then 3 double crochet halfway in the ring, like this double crochet halfway. 1, 2, 3, and pull through this 4 loop together. And the chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the making flower petal, double crochet halfway, 1, 2, 3. And pull through this 4 loop together and chain 5 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep making flower petal in the ring. One more time. 1, 2, 3, and pull through 4 loop together. After made a flower petal, then chain 2 and single crochet. Chain 2. And single crochet in the single crochet spot right here. I'm doing single crochet. So if I turn a flower, a pattern looks like this. Okay, and turn. And repeat this, chain 2. Flower petal in the ring. I will say special stitch and chain 5. And special stitch. And chain 5. Special stitch, and chain 2, single crochet in the single crochet spot right here, and chain 2, and repeat this flower petal again. This is the second row. I will show you again. Special stitch, flower petal stitch, halfway double crochet three times and pull through this four together, chain five. Again, special stitch, and chain five. And special stitch, and chain after special stitch, chain two. I made a 1, 2, 3 flower petal and chain two, single crochet at the single crochet spot, chain two and starting again. So keep repeat this to end, please.